New tonight, a Lake City woman arrested for attempted murder after hitting the victim with her car. Lake City police say the woman on your screen, Charnavia Criswell, was arguing with the victim while sitting in her car. She then hit the victim with the car while they were trying to walk away and kept driving. Police say the victim suffered severe injuries to their head and body.